हाय व्यूअर्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन योर फेवरेट चैनल फ्लेवरफुल डिश विथ मी ज्योति कदम। इन महाराष्ट्र ड्यूरिंग मकर संक्रांति सेसमी सीड्स लड्डूज आर शेयर्ड विथ एवरीवन विथ दीज वर्ड्स, तिळगुळ घ्या आणि गोड गोड बोला। दिस मीन्स टेक द तिळगुळ अँड स्पीक स्वीट वर्ड्स। टुडे आय एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाऊ टू मेक सेसमी सीड्स लड्डूज। फॉर दिस आय हॅव टेकन 250 ग्रॅम सेसमी सीड्स and 200 gram jaggery and few green cardamom pods. First of all, we have to dry roast the sesame seeds. For this, take a heavy bottom pan or kadai. Here I took a kadai. Keep on stirring continuously. We have to dry roast the sesame seeds on medium flame. You can see here sesame seeds are popping up and changed their color. This process takes around 10 minutes. They turned little brown. Now sesame seeds are roasted well. Remove them in a plate and follow the same process with remaining. Now it's done. Set it aside for at least half an hour. Let them cool on room temperature. After half an hour, add roasted sesame seeds in blender jar. Blend them coarsely. At this stage, we need to add jaggery. Here it is done. Now I am adding green cardamom powder. Mix it well and start making laddus. Now our mixture is ready. Take small portion of the mixture and press down with palms to bind well. We have to give this mixture a shape. Look, laddu is ready, and follow the same process for remaining. Here our laddus are ready. Store them in an airtight container. Try this recipe and thanks for watching this video. We'll see soon in the next video.